For I received from the Lord that which I delivered to you, that the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, he took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it, and he said, Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you. This do in remembrance of me.
Father, we thank you for this life that you've given to us because of your body. It was broken for us. We are so grateful. Mm-hmm. We love you. And Lord, as we partake of this, we remember what you did for us on Calvary. And Lord, what you did on that cross. And when you cried, it is finished. Mm-hmm. Truly, it was. We enter our covenant with you now.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord. We want to be independent from fear. We want to be independent of condemnation. Mm-hmm. And I pray for that to happen in every home as they fellowship with you and commune with you this weekend. Amen.
Amen.
Let's partake now.
Thank you. In the same manner, he also took the cup after supper, saying, This cup is the new covenant in my blood. This do as often as you drink it in remembrance of me. For as often as you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes.
Thank you for your blood. Thank you for the blood that speaks of better things than that of Abel. Thank you, Lord God, that this blood speaks life. The reality is that, Lord, it was a price that was paid when God came to this earth and was treated that way by his own for a purpose, that we may have everlasting life. Thank you. We remember you, Lord, and as we partake of this now, I pray this weekend you would fellowship with your people and bless them. Let's partake now. I love you.
Thank you.